Hi everyone, my name is Ritu and I'm an advisor at UniRely. In our previous video, we talked about selecting universities. Today, I'll be talking to you about scholarships and bursaries when it comes to applying to the UK for an undergraduate degree. First, let's talk about scholarships. Scholarships are grants or payments made to students as a reward for their academic merit or need for financial assistance on their college tuition. Universities in the UK offer various scholarships for domestic as well as international students. Most universities automatically consider all students for the merit-based scholarship and no separate application is required to be filled. On the other hand, some universities may ask students to fill out a separate form to apply for scholarships. Details about scholarships and its criteria for international students can be found on each university's respective website. The scholarship criteria may include the following. Number 1. Nationality. Number 2. The course the student will be pursuing. Number 3. The student's academic and extracurricular merit. And number 4. The student's ethnicity and other similar factors. For example, some universities offer scholarships only to music students or only to students from a particular country. Therefore, before applying to any university, students should thoroughly research and understand their eligibility for the scholarships offered. Now let's talk about bursaries. Bursaries are grants made to students who have financial constraints and cannot afford to pay their tuition fees. Similar to scholarships, many universities offer numerous bursaries to domestic and international students alike. Bursaries can range from small portion of the tuition fee to the entire amount. They may also cover living expenses and other academic expenses. To apply for these bursaries, students will have to submit their financial documents so that university can access the student's eligibility. Apart from the universities, numerous private institutions offer scholarships to students for their undergraduate studies in the UK. For example, British Council in India and other similar organizations offer such scholarships. Students should make sure that they explore these options before applying. I hope you found this video helpful. In our next video, we will be discussing interviews and their role in the application process to universities in the UK. So make sure you like, share, and subscribe. Please visit our website unirely.com or download the UniRely app for more information about the application process to universities in the UK for an undergraduate degree. See you in the next video.